Hey guys, BioLord101 here, welcome back to another Minecraft video! And today I'm going to be showing you how to build a 2x3 piston door. And with this door, I'm also going to have it be a hidden room, sort of. So, last time I built this bridge. And, so right there is where the piston door is going to be. Right next to the little rest stop thing. So what you're going to do is you're going to need to dig a 2x3 of two blocks down on your surface and dig that out, and then you fill in the center with redstone, and then you have it go off two blocks in both directions from the center. Then make sure there's a block, and then the redstone torch. Then you take your stone, put it up like that, put a piece of redstone on top of each block, and then go another block out from that redstone where it is right here, and place a block, and then place redstone dust on top of that, and then place a up, like, top half slab, and on top of that top half slab, place another piece of redstone, like so. I'm going to do the same over here. Gotta clear all that out so that this will fit. Alright. Then the top half slab. And the piece of redstone. And come here, fill all this out. Place your pressure plates. And then while standing on the pressure plates, if you can, just place piston, sticky piston, not regular piston, and then your block of choice, which mine is stone, and then you just walk off the pressure plates, and there you go, piston door, and mine's kind of hidden. I wanted it that way for a reason. And I'm going to half slab that bit so it looks a little bit more natural. That's how you build a 2x3 piston door, everyone. I hope you all enjoyed the video. And this is BioLord101 signing out. Bye-bye.